idea of a studio is a Western concept. A Google search will reveal it's a room where an artist, photographer, or sculptor, etc. works. Do you need a space to make art? Does it have to be tangible? Can it be in your head? Does this legitimise you as an artist? People have different interpretations of what studios should look and feel like. If everything you do is part of your practice, is your room a studio? Is your kitchen, your bathroom, the park, the shop? A studio should be totally flexible and fully reflexive. It's there to serve a purpose which is constantly adjusting to accommodate for an artist's changing needs. Studio is just a word. You could call this space you do work in an office, a base, a workplace, your headquarters, or actual way you formulate your work. Whether that be sitting at your desk, whilst watching TV, reading, or creating the art, this all stays the same. The spaces you do this in stays the same. Space transforms the way we see art. When in the studio, there's a sense of ownership over the work. You can control its meaning and its purpose. Once it leaves the studio, it's different. It belongs to everyone who sees it.